Hello again, YouTube.
Back with another video, or part one of two videos, I believe. Got an unboxing from Mr. Paul Wooten.
Thanks, Paul.
Thanks, Paul. Do the honors. You ask him about the box?
Yeah. Did you do that on purpose, Paul? I thought it was pretty clever.
So I already pre-cut it to make this a little easier. See how it goes.
Dealing with operator difficulty too. Christmas.
Right?
Excuse me. Okay, it's just paper. Ooh. Is that?
Room, take it out of the bag. I can tell it's a NASCAR with M&Ms.
Yeah, well, I was wondering if it was a racing.
Racing champions?
Yeah.
It is. Oh, wow, it's not a NASCAR. Paul's been building these boxes for us for a while now, and it's going to be kind of a surprise what's in them, because I don't even totally remember.
That's pretty cool. Now we have a big M&M's car and a little M&M's car.
It's pretty cool. Pro stock Camaro. Oh, you just broke the wheelie bar.
Oh no. Of course I did.
Oh, it's not a Camaro. Firebird. I believe that's a Firebird nose. Oh, that one got broke too.
I don't. Ooh. That wasn't us, babe. That wasn't a. I don't think the bully bar was me.
He'll fix it.
Yeah. I'm looking at what kind of car it was.
It's a 33 or 34 Ford Roadster. Pretty cool. Needs a little suspension work. I can do that. Yeah, no problem. Packed really well. Thanks, Paul. Johnny Lighting Coca-Cola Christmas ornament. Playing at Grand Am. That's cool. Holiday, that's next 2005. Anybody wants to read all that?
That one's super cute.
That is very cool. It is the glare in here is terrible tonight. Nice.
I'm afraid to take it out.
Just careful with it. They're wrapped up really well. Oh, that's cool.
That is really cool.
Little Merc. I cool. Wouldn't be surprised if this gets a strip and a repaint. Nice. This is an extra one that Paul put in there. EJ Foyt. And it's a White Lightning.
Oh, look at that.
Very, very cool. Thank you, Paul.
So was this one.
Neil Bonnet. Thanks to Mr. Wooten, I have a really good Stock Car Legends collection going now. Only had a couple miscellaneous pieces, and now I think I've got all of those but one, plus these White Lightnings. That is super cool. Another one, Fred Lorenzen. And the Satellite, Lightning. Benny Parsons, my Lightning. That's awesome. Thanks, Paul. Jeff Bodine. Super cool. What is it?
It's a 1967 Plymouth GTX hardtop. Christmas ornament, Coca-Cola one.
Very cool. I like it. Got some really cool paint on it. I don't think the phone is doing it really good justice, but. That's cool. 62 Bel Air. Coca-Cola car. That's cool.
I really like this one.
Yeah?
Yes.
41 Chevy Woody Wagon.
Well, and it's blue. Why wouldn't I?
It's a Chevy instead of a Ford. Even cooler. £44 stand delivery. Sweet. 2.5 Ford Crown Victoria. Mom used to have an old Crown Victoria. I don't remember what years before my time, but a couple years. 55 or 6. Mitsubishi Lancer. Here's your ornament for the tree this year.
Well, there seem to be a couple.
That's sick. I like that one a lot. That's cool.
That one's
40SX. All these full color ones are pretty cool. That's why I told them I wanted them. I remember. I told them I wanted them, but I didn't remember what all cars they were.
That one's mine.
Yep. And it just came off the card. I guess that one will go right in your display.
That one's yours.
Indeed it is. Not a big JDM fan, but playing Gran Turismo 1 through 6, I am a Skyline fan. In fact, one of the loose cars that you brought home from Goodwill the other day is a left-hand drive Skyline, which is weird. It's pretty cool. Our opening door stuff, I'll show it in one of the next videos. That's cool. Thinking. Uncle Norman's old Lincoln. Viper. Looks like I could have been showing backs on these. There's a lot of them. There's the ready for that. Well, that's cool. I know a certain Camaro guy that would probably really appreciate that in his box. I think he's just Instagram mode and doesn't do YouTube. Another one for you.
Thank you, Paul.
Wow, that is cool. I've only found one other Johnny Lightning Falcon delivery. Needle.
We were just talking about cores. What my grandfather drank. This is as unwrapped as that's getting, by the way. Because they fall apart. Because they fall.
Open the darn thing up. I can't do it one-handed.
Teamwork? You're going to have to pull the other side.
That's probably what's going to break it. Is? Like, what kind of car? Oh, you did break it.
I didn't break it. Unfortunately, there's something that did break inside, too. It's...
That's cheating.
A 16-2 Chevy. It's not cheating, it's playing smarter, not harder.
It's like a Pro Street 62 Bel Air. Cool stuff.
Ooh. You'll be super excited for these.
Not a big NASCAR fan, but I am a Earnhardt and Richard Petty fan, and you know, 50s, 60s, 70s NASCAR stuff, but these two Earnhardt ones are definitely ones I wanted. Very cool. Thank you, Paul.
Oh, yeah. That's these deer.
Yeah, open and show them.
Do you want to communicate while I do that?
Okay. So these next ones are like these that Paul took the box off the trailer. Like these, because they make cool lowboys or car. I mean, the scale isn't really right for cars. You don't have to open them all.
Okay.
But I do have a bunch of heavy equipment and tractors and whatever else in 1/64 scale. And then here are the individually bagged trucks to go with them. So that's cool. And there's obviously a different style types of trucks. There's three different ones right there. Super cool. Nice. Mike Skinner's Good Wrench truck. Cool. I'm not gonna take that out of the package. And a monogram Pro Stock Firebird. I do still build some plastic once in a while. These things, when they came out, built a couple of these kits back in the day. For their time, they were state-of-the-art Pro Stock cars. They, Focus. Really nice detailed chassis and such. And here is the rear Morrison Camaro, which is basically the same car. These things are awesome. Tahoe. Very cool. Who makes that?
Action.
It's an Action. I guess I.
And it's a Blazer.
Well. It's an S10 Blazer, actually. Yeah. Blazer, Tahoe. Break the mirrors off. Here, let me do that.
Yeah,
you can. So you don't break the mirrors off.
And we have some of these cars.
Look like loose Johnnies. I love loose Johnnies.
I know you do, dear.
Even if they're not loose when I get them, they're usually loose.
Instead of them, back in.
Huh?
Do you want to unbag them?
Sure.
Okay.
This is for you. This is a Mustang show car, and it's blue.
Thanks, Paul.
Nice.
My Mustang collection's becoming a little extensive. I think I'm gonna have to pick a specific year.
Yeah. Assuming that is a 55 Corvette. Huh. have a T-55 Corvette, so I do not have this one. Nice. Your Corvette. Kind of having one of these damn things out in the driveway right now. It looked familiar if it was black. Oh. Not the best Corvette ever made. It's a bug, sure.
Mm-hmm.
What that is?
A GTO.
Do you know what that is?
Your Tempest.
Yeah.
Only gold.
Right. Sweet.
Cadillac.
Really?
That's what it says on the hood.
Mm-hmm. Cadillac Avalon? What is this?
Official pace car.
No, it says Cadillac something, right? Focus.
Alan?
I don't know.
I'm super excited about this one. It was Professor Plum with the wrench in, I think it's the library. You might be able to, in the back.
I know, is it a plum-colored Camaro with an orange interior? That would be just freaking hideous to own. Doesn't matter how fast it is or what wheels you put on it or anything else, it's a plum Camaro with an orange interior.
It screams who did it and where. Right. With what?
Olds, 442. Even though he's Johnny, he's got that funky proportions and wheel wells and all that. I still love these cars. Trans Am. Nice clean look to it. I like it. Thanks, Paul. Love Johnny's. This is one I got for you. The top three.
Oh, cool. Yeah. It's an art car.
Well,
before they were series to the art cars, but.
Tag rides.
Love mine. Mm-hmm. Surf and School Bus.
They're all the Surf and School Bus casting. They're all different variations.
In 2001?
Yep, this is the one I wanted. Fiat 500s. Do not have. Oh, my phone isn't cooperating. This is the purple one that I took apart and did the wheel swap on. Focus. Focus on the focus phone. Cool. And a variety. Focus. The ramp trucks, because I do collect ramp trucks, tow trucks, car trailers, transporters.
Altered state.
Yes. Casting, I definitely have pretty much gone after. can't be too many of these left that I don't have.
These are super cute.
Mm-hmm.
I love those.
Go-karts. Oops. Sorry, guys. I got a better grip on the phone. Stake beds. I don't have this one with those wheels. And I'm pretty sure I don't have the bottom one. I'm 90% sure mine doesn't have those wheels. All those cool variations of casting that you do like and collect.
Operator error.
Yeah. Those are all for you.
I can tell.
Mm-hmm.
Well, as I was talking about my Mustang collection and it getting a little extensive and trying to pick a casting, there's an entire set of Mustangs.
There's 8 different ones. Pick one. If I had to pick one, I would go after that one.
Mine would be the one with the 67 on it.
That's the one I'm focused on. Unless it's not a 65. Or 6 for that matter.
Those are all really cool.
Well, we couldn't find them here. So, Paul hooked you up with a set.
Thank you.
And that is...
That's it?
This box, we'll be back with box number 2. Thank you again, Paul.
Awesome. Thank you, Paul.
Awesome. And we'll be back.